my main thing for when I was looking at data science courses was a course that had a lot of hands-on experience.
For me as a working professional, it is just not possible to take a break for 6 or 12 weeks from work like a lot of the other boot camps require.
Coming from not an engineering background or not a PhD, it's taught in such a way that it really does make sense.
It blends all the aspects in terms of more of a business aspect and then also the hardcore sort of engineering calculation.
It didn't require formal education. I mean, we literally learned so many concepts in the foundation within, you know, 50 hours that we had over the past week.
With instructors, you really get experience. You really get people with examples.
A Data Science Dojo also allows for the more in-person interactions, the ability to really drill in on a specific topic.
It made it easier to connect, and it made it easier to relate and get into the example or get into the analogy.
The Data Science Dojo team has presented things in ways that were really approachable, even very complicated concepts.
Since there's so many backgrounds and there's no pressure to really know, it's an open environment, so we ask any question.
The instructor prefers these sessions to be interactive. So that's huge because we would have discussions on the simplest topic or to the complex topic, and he would stay patient until it's clear.
The application happens right on the spot versus more of a distance remote type of approach with a video tutorial.
Everybody starts that Coursera course or starts an online course, and after, you know, two sessions, they kind of drop off, whereas Data Science Dojo, you're kind of pushed to finish the curriculum.
I feel that it really gets to the heart of what data science is about solving business problems and how you go about solving them.
You don't feel like you've missed out on a whole lot just with the depth that we went into and the intensity that we really attacked the subject matter.
We covered, you know, majority of the topics that you actually get in formal education in a semester. I mean, if you're looking for a career change, I honestly cannot tell you a better program than this.